So here's after we first coat a lacquer on it, and we just tacked it again with mineral spirits. That's why it looks so shiny. That's that wet look. We'll let that dry, and then we'll tack it with the wax cloth, and we'll shoot it again with the lacquer. Okay? That's what we're doing here with this little corner shelf. We're going to give it a pretty coat, and then we'll sell it. Get a couple bucks for her. We're just putting a couple coats of lacquer on it. Give it a nice new shine. It's kind of dingy looking. All right, there you go. Thank you for watching, and I'll explain more in the next video, I guess. All right. Alright, now we just sprayed the back with a second coat of the lacquer. It's looking pretty good. Go corner shelf. We just sanded it with 150 and then tacked it with mineral spirits and cheesecloth, and then let that dry, and then tacked it with a wax tack cloth, waxy cloth. And then after your first coat of lacquer, we let that sit about a half hour, and then all we did is we tacked it with mineral spirits and cheesecloth again, and then tacked it with the wax tack cloth again, and then we gave everything a second coat, and that's where we're at right now. So, I may give the shells one more coat, but there you go. Thank you for watching, and we hope to see you soon. And here you go, after we give her one more good coat, light coat of the lacquer on the shelf. I think that'll be it. We'll let that dry overnight, and then we'll take pictures in the morning and see how that looks. There you go, I think we're done with this. Alright. Thank you for watching, and we'll see you real soon.